No other interviewer is quite so honest.
I am 54.
I'm 75.
Don't tell him. So bold.
Were you nuts or something?
Yes.
Yeah.
So hair-raising.
Never judge a book by its color. At least read a few chapters.
So babelicious.
I should have worn heels. I knew it. Oh, what a guy. You know, I didn't really have respect until this moment.
Ruby Wax Meets kicks off with the Spice Girls.
Didn't like you upstaging me at the end. Could I just have a word with you?
Sunday at 7:30 on BBC One.